Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Buy from me if you want to live.
Well done. Turn to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier. Doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face? Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. What? Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Oh, holy crap. Did you see your head? It was like... Wilhelm, kill these savages.
Understood!
Handsom.
A trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring. Would you like to do battle with a midget riding?
Numbers, numbers, math, math, math.
Back on a bullymong. The answer is yes. Isn't please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad, and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Caveat emptor. Don't die.
Does it all mean? Last for him! I'm gonna pull out!
Wow! Conform to my
so bad. Oh,
You can't have
how I do.
Survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny. Structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Catches your eye. Two words, my friend. No refunds. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
exemplary!